With regard to high-speed rail, there's $1.5 billion in there for that. We actually had the High Speed Rail Authority ready to go in 2013 with funding to start the preservation of the corridor. It was shut down by Tony Abbott. We've had private members' bills before the parliament, but under the Abbott, Turnbull, Morrison government, nothing has happened. So what we've had is 5 years of delay. It'll be interesting to see again when that $1.5 billion is actually going to flow.